What's going on, guys, gals, gamers alike? Crimson here, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil Village. Now, first of all, I gotta get reacquainted with the game, because... Oh, that's right, I got a fucking mine. Because I have not played in, like, almost a week, because I just haven't had time. So, I've been playing nothing but, like, Titanfall, so... Alright. So, a few things that I wanted to mention. This is more like Resident Evil 4 than I thought, because they have treasures just hidden around. Now, I didn't know this. I didn't see that before. So, when I play brand new games like this... I will always, like, I follow people who are also playing the game, and I want, you know, I want to watch them play it, so I'll watch them play up to this point, and then before they go in there, you know, I'll stop the video. So there's also a goat up there, like one of the goats of warding, or whatever. I'm not going to destroy those, because if it's, like, other collectibles, I think Seven did it, or maybe I'm thinking of a different game, maybe Resident Evil 2 did it, where the collectibles are instanced, I think is the correct wording. So, like, if I make another, if I destroy this one and I do another playthrough, that'll already be gone. At least in, like, maybe New Game Plus. So, I'm gonna follow a guide for those when I get to it. So, but I gotta remember that. But yeah, there's another crystal fragment in there. But because I didn't find it, I'm gonna leave that one go. I just got that one in there to show you what I had missed. So, I need to be a bit more, a bit more cautious. Can I go down here? I can. So there's a wire. Oh, okay. Anything over here? No, nothing. Useless. That water has to be freezing. And now Ethan's clothes are going to be damp the entire time. Ooh, into the castle we go. Huh. Free alcohol? Interesting. So do I go this way? Oh, it's locked from the other side. Okay, guess I'll go this way then.
Well, well.
Hi.
Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough.
You have psychic powers.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local.
No.
Even better.
Okay, is that really necessary?
Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
I am becoming Eustace Kidd from One Piece. I can control scrap metal. Sup, dude?
You're whining. We're almost there.
You know, I have a tendency to get in these kind of predicaments, and I hate it. At least buy me dinner first.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to have.
That is terrifying.
My daughters and I should.
That is equally terrifying.
I want to see. He's awake! Spencer, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
Whose dick's getting cut off now?
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Step on me!
And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
Did you guys know that in less than 24 hours there was a porn mod of her for the PC version already? It's not surprising.
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Remember from whence you came.
Thanks. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Oh.
Ben.
Oh, he's giving me a head start.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Showtime!
All right, I guess we're running now.
Jesus Christ!
All right.
That's right. Run for your life.
I am gonna run for my life. Woo, go this way. Oh, shit. Okay.
Very nice, Ethan.
Please don't shoot me. I'd be very upset. Oh, hey! Nice to see you here. Oh, why would you do that? That hurts. Oh, God. I thought we were friends. Oh. Fuck, that was almost my ass. This is the shitty amusement park ride I've ever been on. I want my money back. Nah, I've already... Oh. Is there, like, jewels in the ceiling I have to destroy? Like Resident Evil 4? Nah, I think I just gotta go over here. Bye-bye.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep
Oh my God!
So now it's time for the beautiful.
I think I died. okay. Huh. I was trying to break the box. Oh, I gotta start it from the whole beginning of this part. Oh, damn it.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say.
I have to go in here. Let me... Can I hide anywhere? Oh, I can hide in here. Oh, okay. See, I did not see this. I did not see this. Guys, I did this part like 5 times before I saw this little area. I really hope this is where I go. Please don't. Okay.
Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Can I use my guns now? Like, can I use my, I should be able to. Too close for comfort.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
Four lords escaped the mine. I think I'm still in the mine, though. Oh, they did not confiscate my weapons. How nice of them. Ooh. Ooh. This is very reminiscent of Ethan Must Die. It looks like everything is going to kill me. Speaking of Ethan Must Die, I have yet to actually do that DLC in Resident Evil 7. I have yet to do, like, any of those gimmicky Resident Evil... Oops. Resident Evil 7 DLCs. Oh, hey, I'm back here with the Infinite... The Infinite Alcohol. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? Something tells me I shouldn't stand in front of it. Okay. We're in uncharted territory now, fellas. Everybody stay on your toes! Huh. Okay. We're out here now. Go ahead, fly away. Damn, I shouldn't have taken that second shot. Alright, one crow down. Yes, it is still an achievement to shoot five flying crows. I'm gonna try and get it. I'm gonna try and do it. But people may be thinking, Bun Crimson, you need to save your ammo. Ammo shmammo. Alright, this won't do. This won't do. Oops. Oop. No. How do I move? Okay. Okay. So this is how I usually do it. I'll usually have, like, the health in one corner. Then on the other side, I'll have, like, my guns. And then the ammo for those guns behind it. So, like, here I'll have the shotgun ammo and, you know, I get the rifle. I'm sure we get, like, bigger cases. The Duke!
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter.
The Duke!
Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
You just need to have enough rupees.
I've prepared a special present for you.
Sell. Yes.
Little often fills the purse, as they say.
A gunsmith. Ooh. I wonder if I level up the ammo capacity. Will it be like Resident Evil 4 where I'll get like full shit? What is this? Extra baggage. Ooh, I should save up for that, honestly. Knife, melee weapon. The shotgun. I guess you could buy them if you miss them. Weapon charm. Customizable part for the handgun. Equipped for a dangly charm. Oh! Is this like... Oh, shit! This is my pre-order bonus stuff. So it's that, the handgun, and something else. I think I get something else. So let me... It's free. It's free, so I mean, I'll equip that. It's not that big of a deal. I don't want to use this, even though I really do. Powerful customized handgun which uses anti-bioweapon technology left by Albert Wesker. Oh, that gave me an achievement. Oh, purchase something from the Duke. Okay, that's cool.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
That's cool. That's cool. That's cool, Duke. Yeah. I like you, Duke. I like you. What are you buying, stranger? God. I kind of want to play Resident Evil 4 now, but I kind of don't want to. I kind of want to wait for the remake. Oh, my eye. Alright, we're in here now. Nice place. Castle D. Dimitrescu? Fuck your shit. Fuck your shit. So I didn't really understand it because I haven't, you know, played this game yet, but there's like a meme floating around where it was like Lady fucking Dimitri getting pissed off as she constantly hears vases and glass breaking in her castle. January 5th, Rednik, delivery of 1 male, 3 females. January 28th, Mother Miranda, meeting with Mistress Dimitrescu. February 1st, the Duke, business discussions. Huh. The Duke? 3 daughters, Bella, Cassandra, and Daniela. What is in here, I wonder? I like how the bobblehead's just, like, swinging around. Boots! Nothing happens. Alright. Well, there's only one way to go. My phone just buzzed, and it honestly scared the shit out of me. Hello? Lady of D. I'm opening your shit. Do you have a treasure for me, Mr. Saintworth? No. It's locked from the other side, of course it is. Also, I think those, like, goats of warding are like, the bobble. Shh! Are like the bobbleheads from Resident Evil 7, so they'll make, like, a little clinking noise. I think. But I think because I have this bobblehead weapon charm, I'm gonna hear the clinking all over the place, so. Oh, 2-for-1. Nice. Just bust that open. Close. That was an achievement. I've seen enough. We'll go back. We'll go back. All right. Hello? I come bearing gifts in the form of a slug to your face. What is Socrates? Wait a minute. So Ethan pulls out the shotgun with his left hand super quick, and then, okay, it almost looks like he has, like, 8 hands. you have anything for me? No. I guess we'll keep the handgun out for now. Of course, it's locked. I have a feeling something has to step on these things. Mask the angels. Wait, what'd that say? I wasn't done reading it. Looking for Rose. I mean, I could honestly take it or leave it at this point. Oh, please. We've only just met. Please don't cut it off. Okay. I would much rather you stick my leg instead of my dick, but thank you. Okay, that's my other leg. Alright, cool. Ah, thank you. I wasn't done reading that plaque, actually.
I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me,
daughter. Oh, hey! Lady of D!
Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you?
Yeah, it took me a couple tries.
Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Again, dinner first would be nice. Why the left hand? Honestly, I don't think that was necessary.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama.
Oh my God, why? That's so unnecessary.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
What are you doing?
What the fuck? Well, I'm up here now. Huh. I'm not really going anywhere.
I gotta get out of here before they come back.
Oh, okay. The hooks, lad! Oh my God. I mean, that's one way of doing it. They just leave this shit lying around, huh? Fuck your plate. You think that, I'm stealing your shit? That bed is not big enough for you. I'm sorry. I don't know what you thought. It is not big enough for you. Alright, I can't wait for them to start literally hunting me now. An easy to pick lock. Well, where do I get the lock pick? Fuck you. I don't think there's much of a reason to do that too much. Okay. Is this locked? Yes. Okay. Ha! I'm one step ahead of you. Like, now that I know there's, like, treasures just hidden everywhere, I'm super paranoid. I'm just kind of, like, looking at everything. I'm gonna break as many plates as I want to. Because it makes me laugh. Oh, no, 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 please. Plate! I'm not wasting a bullet on that, though. Oh. This is wonderful. That's wonderful. Well, the family seems nice. Well, anyway, guys, I am going to end this video here. We have entered Castle Dimitrescu. I still have no idea how to pronounce it. Unless I actually hear the name, I have no idea how to pronounce shit like that. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video.